I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob. What was you thinking? Remember them days and that shit was hard, a nigga been thinking. I put a 4 in a 20 ounce, a nigga been drinking. If you with the squad, I give you my heart, a nigga, I mean it. I was fighting some.
What's up, YouTube, man? It's your boy, J2K, coming at y'all with another video. And for those of you that want to know the name of my intro song, it will be the link in the description, but it's called Envy Me by 147 Cowboy. Now, as you can see, man, from the title and the thumbnail, a lot of you guys probably want to know how to get my player screenshots, probably to send to your thumbnail makers or to use for a header or when you're making a thumbnail yourself, you feel me? This year is different. Remember back in 2K16, you can go to Blacktop and get the screenshot. In 2K17, you can just make a new player, make sure you change your clothes every time and get a screenshot. But this year is actually different. So I'm gonna show you what you want to do to get my player screenshots every single time. Now it's just gonna be like a simple screenshot. It's not gonna be him doing any action. What you want to do is actually go to the VC management place, and once you get there, you don't have to go necessarily to pick up a check or anything. You can go there this year without having anything, and then they just say, like, basically leave. And as you can see, when you're leaving out right here, it's a lot of close-ups on your face, especially right here. He waits at the door, and that is the perfect time to screenshot. I'm gonna just show you a lot of clips of me going with different, you know what I'm saying, clothes on, or you know what I'm saying, different player appearances. And it's actually lit, bro. You can have this on your thumbnail, man, as a header, whatever, man. And this is gonna be great for designers, because I know a lot of people don't know how to get my player screenshots this year. You're probably just waiting on the cutscene. Now at the beginning, as you can see, when I went to my mock court, it was a cutscene. Now you can get it from that, but this is a reliable way. You can go every time, even if you don't have no endorsement money to pick up. You can just go here, and as you leaving out, it's gonna pause. As you walking through, there's a lot of ways you can screenshot it, but the best time is when you walking out, bruh. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you sub out, like up this video. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comment section below. As you can see right now, I'm with my little Uncle Drew fit on. Uncle Drew, you know what I'm saying? Get up. And as I'm walking out, you can screenshot right there, or you can just wait. And this right here, once again, is the best part. Let them walk out, close the door, and screenshot it right then and there. Now, you can go to your mod court, and sometimes it will be cutscenes, but it's not reliable like going to the VC management store. If you want to do, like, screenshots with actions, I actually don't know what you can do, because last year, you can, like, do that a little standy emote, then hurry up and pull up your phone, and then zoom in, but it doesn't do that this year. So I really don't know how to get the action my player screenshots, but this is a good way to get my player screenshots. Now, when I went to my mod court, I got the same cutscene twice. I don't know what that was about, but as you can see right here, it is potential to get some screenshots of your my player, but it's not automatic. Another way that I don't have clips of in this video to do it is basically start up a 1v1 or any type of game in your my court, and if you foul or get a turnover, it's gonna do a close-up and zoom in on your my player every single time, bro. Sometimes some might block it off, but for the most part, if you get a foul or like a turnover or something like that out of bounds, it's gonna do a close-up on your my player. But that's all I got, man. I'm gonna let this cutscene go ahead roll through, bro. As you can see, I'm showing y'all how to get the mob player screenshots, but it's your boy J2K, and I catch y'all in the next one.